Hi, I'm Harrison Held, and you are reading Diversity News Magazine.